Hello, everybody. We greet you everywhere you are. Everywhere you are. Today, we are going to integrate the alacrity of the man posting analytic. When I know now. So today, you know, if your favorite blogger, you know, be like Blacks in Europe TV, you shout bass, my nigga. Yes, you have to shout. If you don't shout bass, my nigga, it's a big problem. Wow. So you need to shout bass. My niggas, so today let's integrate, because this video, like, it will bust your mind. You will shock about this video. Okay, greet everybody.
Good evening, my great and lovely people. Good afternoon, good morning.
We are not even
anytime where they won't watch the video now.
Okay,
not be so, my great people. So
my people, today we will talk about very important issue as an African migrant coming to Europe. What you need to know, how you will integrate, how you will know the alacrity of the conundrum and the man busting in Italy, how you will cope with Italians, things that you need to know. So this video is like tips. We want to give you the guidelines, you understand? So you start, give one guidelines they need to know, especially about people that if they arrive, they will say, I want to go to Germany. Give a little bit of advice for those people who don't have documents and they want to move to Germany.
My great people, that is not the right way. Once you land for this Italy, you have to follow the rules and regulation, number one. That one are most important thing. Because if you don't follow that rules and regulation, many people don't frustrate. They go say, the Italy not good. You don't follow the rules and regulation, my people. Stop traveling. And they go Germany, and they go Switzerland. All of them are named, they just carry. Now they say Euro country. Now Euro, all of us, they use. Follow the rules and regulation. As you go to follow the rules and regulation, no, we hear for you now.
Yes, the rules and regulation is very simple. As our previous video, we used to say, if you arrive in Italy, the moment you have seek asylum in Italy with your C3 and your 6 months sojourn, you automatically, that means you have remained in Italy, you have signed an agreement with Italy, say you won't stay here till they will give you a rare permit, because that C3 and the sojourner they gave you is not a permit, it's just a temporary paper. You need to wait and go to the commission. The territorial commission will interview you, then they will grant you a permit. So without a permit, with only that 6 month sojourner or this the C3 paper, you cannot, or you suppose not, travel outside, because of there is a law called a Dublin law.
Okay.
With Dublin law, anyone who has seek asylum, you don't have the right to travel outside the country you seek the asylum till you get your own protection. Because the Dublin law says you cannot seek two times asylum. You have the chance to seek asylum in only one country. And it's the country you first arrive, and I think it will either be Italy or maybe Spain. So, if you go, they are deceiving you, come Germany, Germany will pay you high money, Germany will pay you this. My dear brother, you will go there, you will waste much of time, you will spend more than 4 years, you will spend more than 5 years. At the end of the day, Germany will tell you, because
go
of
go or not go, come not come.
You see the life? So, it's better, after seeking asylum in Italy, you need to wait. So the territorial commission will call you, interview you, and issue you a permanent permit. Either protezione speciale, casi speciale, humanitarian, or subsidiary protection, or asilo politico.
I beg, I want to ask you one question about the Dublin law. If they can't travel, what it go happen? Now, what may you tell them?
My people, it's very simple and very short. The Dublin law, they say, you don't come Italy. Now, Italy, you arrive. So, as you thumbprint, you fingerprint. Anyhow, when I go take my English, you're not just good at all, but when I go manage them. As you fingerprint or thumbprint, you get waiting, they say that they call Eurodec.
Okay.
English, they say they call it Eurodec. But Italy people, they say Eurodec. That Eurodec, all information about you, the moment where they fingerprint you or they thumbprint you, they don't go put on that aerodeck. So, because of that, if you go to Germany, the moment where Germany put your hand for also on their machine, where they won't fingerprint you, now they will come and say, okay, you don't first seek asylum for Italy. So now Italy be your motherland. You need to go back, make Italy fix your issue.
Exactly.
Because it can't be like mama will born you. You say you won't deny your mama. They don't go accept that. Impossible. You know? So you need to wait till you go get your own permit.
My people.
You understand? And advise people where they go come, they go still come off for camp. They don't want to stay camp because of camp rules.
My people, see, no looks the rules and regulation. After runs, now better life you come for now. Be anything you see, not be forever. Now just small time, you go get your paper, you go come on. They say they find something, now you have the long pass. So I know, for example, now are they hungry? I still won't give me food. Now me won't come tell the person, say, this food where you won't give me, I need so meat inside. The meat where you put, it not rich.
Salt, not day, sugar, not rich.
When I don't see that kind of thing, you go calm down. After us, it's not easy. They do all those things. Make them know whether you go feed day with them for the country where you really come. They go test you in so many things. You go past so many temptations, but it doesn't mean be around because
exercise
if it's better,
patience.
If it's better for our country, we not go they rush, they come here. It's not better for we. So as you come here, at least as they try, they give us something. Our country not give us. So you go manage them. No matter it is, you cannot be on one mentor. Now just small time you get, you go leave them. You get what you they find, you go your way. See me now today. Now I was once like some of una. I did camp, one room. Many people they use one bedroom. You know that kind of thing as it be. Not be as you like the thing to be, not be so it go be for you.
Sure.
You feel clean. Another person will go misuse her. You won't come go they fight. And number two, no fight if you dare come. No matter how person find you, no fight. Don't see if they go a long way with your document. As you did that camp, they monitor you. Anything about you, they can't they go meet prefectura.
Now so prefectura go know everything because the camp where you did. Those operators when they the camp, they be like CID when they monitor you. The day of your commission where you won't go interview, everything where you don't do for the camp, your character, the one where you do, the one where you not do, they forward all. They go, they give commission. Commissioner go look all those things before they go decide whether you are well integrated in the country. And again, on a well not like school like me, on a no hungry go school if you na come.
I wait, Tony. May I finish that place? You know, like school, so now y'all give that advice.
But I will still give
my them. People, my husband, not like school, but I make sure, say, he gets
school certificate.
His school certificate. That is me for you. I drag and drag him. You will not be safe if you go fail, but for you to focus. So, what make me they bring this issue? You know, would they use our own life experience? They see the advice
yeah.
People. Please, my people, even though now your husband, I not like to go school, you, the woman, it's your duty to help. Because both of you, when I come together to help each other. No look, say, because in a shout, if you talk, he go beat you. Make sure, as you they go along, carry your partner along. Because this place where we dey, they know they look, say, my husband document is my document. Your document is different from your husband. So, a good man at go school. Go school is very important. They like and well for this place where would they? Because number one, as you come, you go say your papa born many children. Now, I make you not go school. Okay, now you don't reach here. School not free.
Opportunity for you to go.
Wait, can they hold you? You see, and that one go fee hold you back for your commission. You know, go no, that one go there against your commission.
And again, future self, maybe you want to apply for character sojourner, you want to apply for cittadinanza, which is citizenship, Italian passport. You need all these school certificates to do that, you understand? So, for example, the school, some most of the migrants, we go say, work, no day Italy. How you go get work where you know go school, you know learn language, you know sabi write. Maybe you go work where you go, you they work. Now, restaurants work. As my wife, where in the world, the time where in they do this, work or school. That are the talents I beg. Stop all this school, may you focus, go find work, do. But today, where in the work, you better pass my own work. Others say they pay me buying work. If they feel comfortable, are you talk work or now go serve food where Italians they go chop? And this food where they serve, so you, the waiter, go there, he go ask who won't buy the food. Waiting you like, they go write and put on piece of paper. They will come give my wife, say, this food, now this person say he need. My wife, he need to read waiting they write. Now they in go prepare, wait I go carry the food, tell go give the person where one buy the food. You understand? So if you not get you not go school, you not sabi read, they give you that paper. Say read them, may you serve the person. How you go tell do one every day now le book a walk now we go they do.
They do what you not feed
because them. Now if you go and on our way this video we go jump small. We won't touch on important thing. For example, you did the country, you won't find work. You understand? So there are a lot of agencies di lavoro where they find work. But the best place where recommended for you is Centro per Impiego. That one a government own.
Sorry, my people.
That one a government own where they go follow up with you everything one step and another. You understand? One step at a time. You understand? So them they go help you. So in case you won't do your CV, you not sabi do one, you won't do curriculum as Italy people they call her. So you where you be new migrant, you know Italy here, yeah, they know the just they get up, they carry their book, their paper, they go come, maybe you go carry your working tools, they enter street, say you they find work. No, you need to do a CV, which is called curriculum, where you go tell do one. Maybe you by yourself, you know sabi do one, as a day, so we are not sabi ya. Just go to Centro per Impiego, they go do CV for you, they go share on many agencies where they find work. With that, you go get job, also opportunity for there. So it's very, very important to get a good CV where will I say it will really help you.
And the CV where they talk about what it be the CV, what it really require.
Yeah, you know the CV normally your information as you come, whether you don't go school, the places where you don't work, your experience for work, you know, all those things you need to declare on the CV. With that, it will help you a lot. Because most of the time, as a migrant, you don't come. They will say you don't stay Italy here for 10 years. And you, number one, you don't go school. Okay. Number, you know, you dey on street, say you dey do shoro, you dey do prostitute. All these things not be the solution for you to make it in life. Because the image of Africa, sometimes we were with there abroad, we the migrants, when we the damage and tarnish the image of Africa.
Now be people where they Nigeria now.
Now
be people where they
Africa. Africa. So it's about time we need to stand and change our character, integrate. If you come, wait, have your fingerprinting in the first country you arrive. That one is the most important thing. Having your 6 months sojourner, wait for your commission. After your commission, either they issue you a document or not. If positive or negative, if negative, you need to go to your appeal with your lawyer and make sure you pick a good lawyer, not Avvocato della Strada, because there are a lot of avvocato on the streets, they will be telling you the avvocato. If you give them your issue for them to fight for you in the tribunal, they won't do it. They will just waste your money. So you need to also shine your eye and know all these things as a migrant, and you want to live life and succeed in abroad. That's the best thing. Traveling to Germany, Belgium, Holland, Denmark without a paper will end you up in frustration. You understand? So focus. Just acquire the documents first. After the documents, you can move in. Do you have something to say?
Yes, you know, as they talk avocado, they don't understand. Some people not go feel understand. So I won't make you explain that meaning of that avocado where you dey talk.
Yeah, if Italy say avocado, na lawyer, na they mean a lawyer. Because Italy here, if you go to commission, the territorial commissioner, they call you, they interview you, and maybe you not can't get luck. They can't give you negative, you understand? So the negative, you need to reappeal. Then the appeal, you need a lawyer, because the negative, the appeal, they know they do one by your own self. You need a lawyer to appeal for you. For seeking the asylum, requesting for the request that the asilo, that one you can do it on your own. But to do appeal, you need a lawyer before you can do that appeal. In case maybe you day reception center, which is maybe you day camp, for example, camp people will give you a lawyer where be like say he will fight for you for free, where you don't need to pay anything from for the lawyer. You understand? And let me end up here. Migrant, where when I go day camp, when I go come up for camp, say you won't go rent apartment, my people. Nobody they stop you, but look, say you yourself, you never feel take care of
you
yourself.
Need help. You need help. Imagine, oh, picky where need help. You don't see money to renters, which means you don't need help now. What is that they help you for? You sure say you feel help yourself. So that one another disadvantage where most of us will not know. House we say they go, you go get house. But first of all, follow the process of your document. Now, document be life for Europe.
Sure.
Without document, you are nothing. But I know they take and they intimidate those whenever I get. Everything get time. When your time come, you go enter your but you will get the opportunity, grab your own. No come off for camp. So far, say they don't pursue you. They that camp. And most of them now, where una know they hear, una won't come up for camp by fire, by force. Una fit say na avocado, which is lawyer, na be the best solution where go fight your paper. It's not easier as we talk about to carry lawyer, make you fight your case, make you get paper. Ask people, even though people where don't get their paper. You know the process where they don't follow.
Money where they don't spend, you know. A lot of things you go away. Like, for example, if you day camp, one of the benefits, for example, maybe you get paper for camp. According to the Italian law, you need to go to Spry. And the Spry, you can stay either 6 months or up to 1 year or 1.5 year. It depends the rules and regulation of this Spry. Or maybe, for example, to you feel go, for example, like me, I spent almost 10 months in Spry. Nobody say the time reach for me to go outside the camp. I decided that now I'm working, I can take care of my wife. So the camp, they will help you find house for you. My apartment, where are they live comfortable life? 2 rooms apartment, kitchen, hall, 2 corridors, very big apartments, camp go rent for you. They will pay up to 6 months rentage for you. 6 months rentage, which is you go stay the house for free 6 months. Now camp people go pay. This one a law where the government don't put for people where don't go spry. So all these things, why you won't lose her? House where me there. So if say now me by myself, say I won't go find her by myself, those die. I for no fee get her. But because my wife support me, we exercise patience. So sorry
my people,
we exercise patience till we get our paper. Today we dey enjoy, we anywhere we like, now we dey sleep. Not by saying that to brag, but I'm telling you that you go, your life will still even maybe better pass my own. Just exercise your own patience, you understand? So because there are a lot of rules in the camp, maybe our next video we will give you a lot of things, because there are many benefits you need to get from the camp if you know the way and if you follow the process of the camp. That's exactly how it's gonna be for you. So tell them your last word and let's end up the video. I think 18 minutes
my left. People are begged, make una get patient. Now be only what I go talk now. Patient now kill everything. Anything where the cooperative they do now, because sometimes as a woman be, you know, they're comfortable for anything where everything where they go do for you. Sometimes you go verse, but calm down, one step at a time, okay, my people. Calm down, not take calm, just take and say you get something. Who they find, you they find something, who they find something, now you hand the long part. So you go there humble as a pikin where they find something for a papa hand. You need to dey humble. Even our God said, well, they request something for. You need to come humble. You ask of the team. So wait, see the advice when we get for we the African migrants. I beg, once we not enter, we not stop all this from one place to another.
Travel.
Stop him. Even though your friend call you say, for that side they pay a big money, oh, no wahala. Tell us, even though say you won't call, you won't make sure say you hold your paper for your hand. Then if they give you paper, you can go to anywhere. So now so it be my people. May we stop all this waka waka. So now be only advice when I get for we for today. So
thank you. Thank you. May God bless everybody. May God bless everybody. This is Blacks in Europe. As we always remains the Black Soap. Every Sundays you see us like that, giving you dropping advice for you. May God bless you. May God bless you. Until next time, adios. Good evening to our friend Ted and all the fans, the Salarians, the Africans, the Nigerians, the Ghanaians, the Gambians, the Senegalese, the Togos, Togolese, or Togos. My people, we don't know.
Italy, eh?
May God bless everybody. To meet again.
Adios.